Vincent's Medical Center in Bridgeport will soon be a part of Hartford HealthCare. The State Office of Health Strategy approved the purchase yesterday. It comes with several conditions, though. $135 million must be spent on equipment upgrades and other improvements at St. Vincent's over the next 7 years. The acquisition is expected to be completed by October 1st.